Hey kids, very good morning you all. Welcome to Shivaji Group of Institution Online Classes, Lips Vagya Preschool. Today's date is 31st July 2020 and day is Friday. Hey kids, it's time for our English recitation. So kids, stand up on your place, put your hands on your waist. I am going to recite a poem. You all have to repeat after me with actions. Kids, today in English recitation, we are going to revise teddy bear. So kids, let's start. See, this is your teddy bear. So start. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, off to school. Let's revise it again. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, go to school. Kids, learn it and revise it well. Thank you. Hey kids, this is all English oral class. Kids, in English oral today, we are going to learn about myself. Kids, this work you all have to do in English written class also. So kids, let's start our English oral. So kids, in myself, what you have to learn today, we are going to learn spellings and the sentence. Number one, my name is, here you have to write your name. You all have to learn the spelling of your name. What is the spelling of name? N-A-M-E, name. M-Y, my, N-A-M-E, name. My name is, here you have to write your name and you have to learn the spelling of your name. Then, I study in class UKG. I, what is the spelling of study? S-T-U-D-Y, study in class. I am in C-L-A-S-S, class UKG. I study in class UKG. My name is, your name. Then I study in class UKG. So kids, these two sentences you all have to learn very well with their spellings. So kids, learn it well. Thank you. Hey kids, this is your English written class. So kids, check out your English notebooks. Open the page where I have done the setting of 31st July 2020 and day is Friday. Kids, today in English we are going to do myself. Kids, today in myself I am going to teach you two sentences. You have to write in your notebook by yourself. So kids, number one is, what is your name? Means here you have to write your name. Let me tell you. You have to write, my name is, here you have to write your name. Bachcho, is jagah pe aapko apna naam likhna hai, okay? Here you have to write your name. What I have done? My name is, matlab mera naam. Here you have to write your name. Like here you have to write Arush Pandey. Here you have to write Athar Tiwari. Like this you have to write your name. So kids, number one, what you have to write? My name is. Then here you have to write your name. Kids, you have to write your name and you have to learn the spelling of your name. In one number, what you have to do? My name is. Here you have to write your name. Then after this you have to write here, I study in class UKG. I I be? In class UKG. Full stop. Kids, here what you have to write. I study in class UKG. Kids, the sentence you have to write by yourself. Here you have to write your name. Here you have to write the sentence. I study in class UKG. I study, what is the spelling of study? S-T-U-D-Y. Study. I study in class C-L-A-S-S. Class UKG. Here you have to write I, then S-T-U-D-Y. Study. I-N-N-C-L-A-S-S. Class UKG. Kids, remember one thing, while writing the sentence, you have to take one finger gap or two finger gap between two words, okay? मतलब एक word लिखने के बाद आपको two finger का gap करके तब next spelling write you आपको लिखनी है, okay? One spelling write करने के बाद you have to take two finger gap, then you have to write another spelling, then again two finger gap, then you have to write another spelling. Like this you have to write the sentence. So today what we have done in English class? We have learned about myself. In first sentence you have to write your name. My name is. Then your name. For example, my name is Aditi Sharma. So here I will write Aditi Sharma. But you have to write your name. Like my name is Arush Pandey. My name is Atharv Tiwari. My name is Divyanshi. Like this you have to write your name. After this I study in class UKG. This sentence you have to write by yourself in your notebook. So kids, complete your work and learn how to write these sentences in your notebook. So kids, today I have given you some hint. Means today I have done the setting of these two sentences. But from next time, you have to write by yourself. So kids, complete your work and learn these two sentences. Thank you. Hey kids, it's time for Hindi recitation. So kids, stand up on your place. Put your hands on your waist. I am going to recite a poem. You all have to repeat after me with actions. Kids, today we are going to revise Teen Tote The. So, chaliye shuru karte hain. Tota sabhi log jante hain kis color ka hota hai? Hare rang ka hota hai. Tota kya khata hai? Mirchi khata hai. Chaliye shuru karte hain. Teen Tote The. Wo tino rote the. Ek pataka phuta jaise koi bartan toota. उड़ गए तीनों तोते. पहला तोता फुर, दूसरा तोता फुर फुर, तीसरा तोता फुर फुर फुर. लेट्स रिवाइज इट अगेन. तीन तोते थे, वो तीनों रोते थे. एक पटाखा फूटा जिससे कोई बर्तन टूटा. उड़ गए तीनों तोते. पहला तोता फुर, दूसरा तोता फुर फुर, तीसरा तोता फुर फुर फुर. Kids, you all have to learn and revise this poem. Learn it and revise it. Thank you. Hey kids, this is your Hindi oral class. Kids, today in Hindi orals we are going to learn some अंगों के नाम, मतलब body parts. आज हम हिंदी में अंगों के नाम पढ़ेंगे. इनको आप लोग अच्छी तरीके से याद कर लीजिए और लिखना सीख लीजिए. चलिए शुरू करते हैं. नंबर वन, नयाना नयन. आप सभी को मेरे पीछे दोहराना है. इसको अपनी नोटबुक में राइट नहीं करना है क्योंकि ये आपकी ओल्ड क्लास है. तो नयाना नयन. नयाना नयन. का कामयान की मात्रा ना. कान क्या बन गया बच्चों? कान. कामे आ की मात्रा ना. कान. फिर ना ना में आ की मात्रा का. नाक. का मारा कमर. का मारा कमर. फिर गारा दाना. गर्दन. गारा दाना नयन, कान, नाक, कमर, गर्दन। इनको बच्चों अच्छी तरीके से याद कर लीजिए। अगली बार नोटबुक में आपको अपने आप लिखना होगा अंगों के नाम। तो चलिए बच्चों इनको याद कर लीजिए अच्छे से आप। धन्यवाद। Hey kids, this is your Hindi written class. बच्चों या के हिंदी रिटर्न क्लास है, तो आप सभी लोग अपनी हिंदी की नोटबुक निकाल लीजिए, जहाँ पर मैंने 31 जुलाई 2020 डे फ्राइडे की सेटिंग करी हुई है। बच्चों आज इसी में हम लोग अंगों के नाम करेंगे। इसमें क्या करेंगे, मैंने आपको फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स की तरह दिया हुआ है, मतलब इसमें खाली जगह छोड़ी है, आपको इसमें अक्षर लिखकर शब्द पूरा करना है। ये सिर्फ आपके अंगों के नाम है, इसमें शब्द लिखकर आपको अंगों का नाम तैयार करने हैं। चलिए शुरू करते हैं। नंबर वन है ना बना है, ना बना है बीच में गैप है, यहाँ पे क्या लिखेंगे, ना या ना नयन, तो यहाँ पे क्या बनाएंगे, या बनाएंगे, ना या ना नयन। देन का बना है, रा बना है, बीच में क्या आएगा, का मा रा कमर, का मारा कमर। उसके बाद ना, ना में क्या लग जाएगा, का, क्या बन जाएगा, ना। फिर आगे जगह है, बाद में ना बना है, क्या बनेगा, कान। ठीक, अब इसके बाद देखिए क्या बना होगा बच्चों, गा बना है, बीच में जगह है, दा ना, गा रा दाना गर्दन, तो रा बनाएंगे, गा रा दाना गर्दन। तो बच्चों इस तरीके से आपको भी अंगों के नाम पूरे करने होंगे। इसके बाद आप पेस्ट रन करके देखिएगा, यहाँ पर आपको तीन अक्षर वाले शब्द करने हैं। ये आपका होमवर्क है, ये आपको क्लास वर्क है, मैंने आपको बता दिया है। अब आपको अपनी नोटबुक में वर्क कंप्लीट करना है, होमवर्क आपको अपने आप करना है। धन्यवाद। Hey kids, this is your maths written class. So kids, take out your maths notebook, open a page where I have done the setting of 31st July 2020 and day is Friday. Kids, today in maths, we are going to do a skip counting in fives. Kids, earlier we have done skip counting in twos. So kids, in previous, we have done skip counting in twos where we have skipped two numbers and then we have written three. For example, first number was 2, then 4. We have skipped 3 numbers. Then we have written 4. So like this, here in 5 skip counting, we have to skip 5 number. Then we have to write 6 number. So start with 5 because this is skip counting in 5. So first of all, you have to start with 5. Okay, after 5, what will come here? 10. Why? Because here we are doing skip counting in 5s. So we have to skip 5 numbers. Meaning first we have written 5. Then how many numbers you have to skip? 6, 7, 8, 9. You have to skip these numbers and 5th number you have to write over here. Means after 5, how many numbers you have to skip? 6, 7, 8, 9. 4 number you have to skip and 5th number you have to write over here. Means 10. What will come after 10? 11, 12, 13, 14. Here you have to skip 14, then 15. What will come after 15? 16, 17, 18, 19. You have to skip then 20. Kids, I hope you all are learning that how you have to write skip counting in 5s. After 20, then 25, then 30, 35, because here we have skipped 5 number. What will come after 35? 40, 40. Then 45. Then 5050. Look kids, here we have skipped 5 numbers. Okay, 5, then 6, 7, 8, 9. You have to skip then 10. After 10 you have to skip 5 number, then 15. अगेन यू हैव टू स्किप 5 डिजिट्स, देन 20, अगेन स्किप 5, देन 25, देन स्किप अगेन 5 नंबर्स, देन व्हाट बिकम 30, 30. Like this, you have to do this exercise, kids. Here I have told you how you have to do this exercise, kids. You have to do twice this exercise in your notebook, kids. You all have to learn this skip counting, and this will help you to write table of 5. So, kids, learn it well. Thank you. Hey, kids. This is our maths oral class. So, kids, as you all know that in orals you don't have to write anything in your notebook. Kids, today in maths oral we are going to learn skip counting in 5. So let's start. You all have to learn skip counting, okay? Let's start. Number 1, 5, then 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, then 50. Kids, and skip counting in 5, what we have to do? We have to skip 5 numbers after the given digit. Okay? 5, 10, 50, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, then 50. Kids, learn it well, because this will help you to write the table of 5. So learn it well. Thank you. Hey kids, this is your EVS written class. Today in EVS, we are going to do domestic animals. Kids, today I am going to tell you starting alphabet of the animal. Then you have to write spellings by yourself. So let's start. Number 1 is C. Which animal is this? Cow. What is the spelling of cow? C-O-W, cow. So here you have to write the spelling of cow. Then G. D for dog. What is the spelling of dog? D-O-G, dog. So here you have to write the spelling of dog. Cow, dog. G means goat. Here you have to write the spelling of goat. Then S. S means sheep. Here you have to write the spelling of sheep. Then C. C for camel. Here you have to write the spelling of camel. Then H. H for horse. Here you have to write the spelling of horse. Then G. D for donkey. Here you have to write the spelling of donkey. Then B. B for buffalo. Kids, today you have to learn the spelling of buffalo. What is the spelling of buffalo? B-U-F-F-A-L-O, buffalo. B-U-F-F-A-L-O, buffalo. Kids, buffalo gives us milk. Buffalo gives us milk. So here you have to write each spelling and domestic animals. Kids, do your work and learn it. Same, you all have to do in your homework also. So complete your work and learn it. Thank you.